You make a little mistake, you fake it, you keep going forward. But when you screw up, major screw up, the worst thing you can do is try to fake it. Try to pretend it's not happening. Try to pivot, try to dig in, try to argue your case. You do that, and all you're doing is losing your credibility. Because here's the thing, everybody knows that you made a mistake. You are so much better off to own that mistake, own it verbally. I screwed up. I made a mistake. I'm sorry. I'm going to move forward. When you do that, you then become more human to the other person. But when you're trying to fake it and pivot and dodge and double down and all those sorts of things, all you're doing is telling the world that you've messed up and you're trying to hide it. You're not fooling anybody. The strongest, bravest people are the ones who can say, you know what? I made a mistake. I'm sorry. I'll make a change and I'll move forward. You do that and you're showing courage. You try to fake your way through it, and that's all you're showing is that you're faking it.